Well, the Statesboro Kiwanis Club has canceled its 59th annual Kiwanis Ogeechee Fair. The fair was scheduled to take place October 19th through 24th. The committee says it was a difficult decision to make, but due to the rise in COVID-19 cases, they felt this was the safest option.